Hello, dear friends in Malaysia. My name is Anders Lago. I'm the president of Cooperative Housing International. I'm also the president of HSB in Sweden. HSB is the largest cooperative housing organization in Sweden. It is with pride and joy I send this greeting to your fifth anniversary. It's a great thing, both from the International Cooperative Alliance, from the friends in Cooperative Housing International, and from me personally. In recent years, I have had the privilege of getting to know your organization, ANCASA, and I know what a fantastic job you are doing. Our model of cooperative housing is needed more than ever. Not least the pandemic has shown how important it is with good housing, safe housing. So good luck with your future work. I'm also pleased that you're active in Cooperative Housing International. We need to work together. We need to inform more about the cooperative housing model. We need more apartments, more houses in Malaysia, in Sweden, and in all countries around the world. And our model, the cooperative housing model, is an important part of this. So, congratulations to you all in ANCASA, and good luck with your work in the future. Thanks.